Bob the Tomato, Larry the Cucumber, and a cast of other fun characters from VeggieTales have entertained kids for the past 21 years, proving that kids alike do like vegetables. Their fun antics, rooted in strong morals and values, have struck a chord, with parents nationwide, and now the Veggie Friends are branching out to new green leafy pastures. VeggieTales co-creator Phil Vischer joins us now to share what's new for the animated crew. Hey, Phil.
Hey there.
How are you? So this is a new adventure and a new venue for the cast of VeggieTales. Can you tell us all about it?
Yeah, well, if you've ever seen a VeggieTales video, they end with Bob and Larry on the kitchen countertop, and Bob says, "Remember, kids, God made you special, and he loves you very much. Goodbye!" And that's the end. Well, this new show is called VeggieTales in the House, and it basically starts where the old show ended off, in the kitchen countertop, and we see where Bob and Larry live, and all the veggies have little veggie apartments and houses in the kitchen, and they all drive veggie cars around the kitchen floor, and that Pa Grape has a general store, and he sells merchandise, and Larry's a greeter, and it all takes place inside that kitchen. So that's the basic idea. They're little 11-minute stories. There are two in each episode where Bob and Larry go on adventures in this entirely vegetable world.
Well, that's pretty cool. Now, you know, most people probably know you best for the voice character of Bob the Tomato. And in what way are you like Bob and vice versa?
Yeah, I've always looked at Bob as kind of a frustrated Mr. Rogers. So he wants to be Mr. Rogers.
Okay.
He wants to put on the show. He wants to save the children from evil, but nothing goes quite the way he wants it to. You know, and Larry's too silly and he messes things up and the schedule's out of control. And that's kind of how I feel. I've always wanted to save the children from evil and put on a good show and make everything go perfectly just like Mr. Rogers, but it never quite goes that way. And so mm-hmm. there's that latent frustration that's always ready to boil over in Bob the Tomato and kind of in me.
Bob the Tomato, okay, I got that. Pretty quick, you know, having the show as a Netflix series is a different direction for you all. Why is Netflix a good home for VeggieTales?
Yeah, the cool thing about Netflix is that Netflix is already in, you know, a gazillion homes, like 50 million homes people subscribe to Netflix. So anyone who subscribes to Netflix can meet Bob and Larry. And you can watch a VeggieTales episode now on your, you know, smartphone, on your iPad, on your smart TV, on your Xbox. So you can be in a doctor's office and a mom can hand their kid a smartphone, you know, and your kid can spend 11 minutes with Bob and Larry. And each episode, you know, has the great values, the Christian values that parents want for their kids, but it's so much more convenient to be able to access it through Netflix. We're really excited about that.
The power of technology. And really quick, finally, where can viewers go for more information, Phil?
You can learn more about it at VeggieTales.com.
All right, Phil, thank you so much. You have a good one.
Thank you very much.